Both love. An external gas always describes how the pressure of a gas tends to decrease as the volume of the gas increases.
Boyle's law. Mathematically, this law can be stated as where is P? Pressure of the gas. And V is the volume of the gas.
Get out.
This is a constant. The equation states that the product of the pressure and volume is a constant. Is a constant for the given mass of confined gas as long as the given mass of a combined gas as long as the temperature is constant. For comparing the same substance under two different sets of conditions, the law can be usefully expressed as P1 and P1 equals P2 or V2. No pressure, high volume. And the equation shows that as volume increases, the pressure of the gas decreases in proportion. So, as volume decreases, the pressure of the gas increases. The law was named after chemist and Robert Boyle, who published the original law in 1662. Thank you.